Thank you very much. It's really a pleasure and privilege to be coming here again tonight to have the second Hugh Masekela annual lecture. When we approached the Brahu a year or two ago to say, Brahu, all of us have known you as a musician, as an artist, but our interaction with you, quite often we see the deeper part, the intellectual part. And we would want to grab this opportunity whilst you're still alive to celebrate that. So we ask for your blessings to do so. And Brahu looked at us, he was with Cindy, for a very long time. And I was starting to get scared that he would say, F out of my house. But he graciously said, okay, thank you. And then we said, please, what we're doing is just the facilitation of this lecture in your honor. The venue, the speakers, respondents would be your choice. And of course, he made his choice. And the venue, so it must be UJ, Soweto campus. And as you can see on your on the invitations, there's the dress code, township style. So we have to abide by that. So we immediately then approached our dear comrades, comrade Aaron Rensberg, who we come a long way with from those days of the National Education Crisis Committee with the late Zoleke Sisulu and other comrades and other structures, of course. So it was a very easy a task for us. They were natural ally, and of course comrade Aaron then deployed one of the comrades who's no longer here, he's moved to another university to lead this process, and that's how we managed to now have this lecture. So it's something that really warms our hearts. It's a labor of love. It's something we don't do for money. It's something that we just think it's important to do. It's one of those projects that then inspired what we call the Right Associates, the Arts, Culture and Heritage Lecture and Dialogue Series. It's something that we want to do for all, if we can, with the little we have, for all our outstanding artists, cultural workers, and others, particularly when we are still, or they are still around. So it was with a great amount of pleasure when we met Brahu again this year, and he made his choices, and I'm so glad she's here. I was Bongile. But you know, Brahu, it's not so much Tsaman Lo Kupa Sbongile Abanutela or when ask. It comes as Sbongile will do it. So our task is very simple, because then when we do that letter, we say at the insistence or at the request of Brahu. And then also, when it comes to the facilitator, she says, I think Brenda will be sharp for this thing. So, reclamo Brenda, hopefully, Ozinga. Yeah, Pratt Ozinga. And you go to them as if he's already done. You know, Bri Hostics, same. So we are very delighted that you listen to the great man, you are here. And we are also very delighted that UJ, through Comrade Vice Chancellor, have agreed that we walk this this road together. As I'm about to conclude, I want to make a special plea that when we celebrate our own, we should really be able to put our mouths working, our money where our mouths are. Together with UJ, Comrade Vice Chancellor, and very able and capable team we set together, set up to, for us to work together with. We really want to make this kind of event such a difficult one for people to want to come if they confirmed like a day before, that it should be packed to the rafters, because the kind of knowledge and wisdom that is shared at this kind of events, we should not have problems getting people to come. We always say a lot about things are not, you're not taking things to the township. And when we take things to the township, then the people who we are taking things to don't come. I'll just make a small example. There was a time when we were working with the Steve Biko Foundation, there was our client, and they asked us to help them get the late professor Chinua Achebe. So we brought him, and the media interview was at about 6 in the morning at the, what is that, Michael Angelo Hotel in St. 6 in the morning. This place is small. It was so packed. 6 in the morning. And then later we brought Aikwe Ama, and then we took him to Soweto, go Hector to Peterson. And we thought, no, people, we mustn't, you know, punish them, carry it until 6 in the morning. So we did it at 10 in the morning. And I think we had about 10 or 20 people. So I don't know. I think there's something we're not doing right. But I think we'll have to go back to our drawing boards and replan. I think next year, when we do the third Hugh Masekela lecture, it should be very different. I tend to hog the stage, so it's not my evening. I think I'll then take leave of the stage. And thank you very much, Comrade.
The University of Johannesburg. Rethink, reinvent.